So we've got it, that's obviously at about 20k, which is the highest frequency we're going to use. And you can see it's a beautiful square. So we're okay, I think. And I managed to get it very symmetrical.